Well, I have no answers for anything. In fact, I'll probably send a note to the clock operator. Let it run.
Extra point by Gain is up and good. And that will extend this big lead. Scoring summary, three-play drive. And it was all polished off by Darrell Henderson's touchdown run. Following the touchdown, here's Gay to kick it away. Raymond now on the return. And able to take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. Yeah, Detroit back in possession of the football. These guys had to punt their last possession, and that's become too familiar of a refrain. Too many of these drives just wound up going nowhere.
But you know how in baseball, when the pitcher gets a base hit and he's on base, they bring his jacket out to him to keep him warm? A lot of times the punter goes to the sideline, puts on sweatpants or a wrap over his leg to keep it warm. He might need a massage from the trainer right now from all the work he's getting.
Throwing to start the drive, but that one incomplete. Well, it just seems like all game long, there hasn't been a lot of sync quarterback to wide receiver on this side of the football.
They haven't been on the same page, quarterback and receivers. Heck, they haven't been on the same grease board when you draw plays up.
Hit as he throws, he lost the football, it's loose. And now the Rams have got it, going the other way. And he'll be brought down around the 7-yard line.
You've had to put up with me in this booth. I'm going to try and be simple this time and succinct. It simply has not been their night.
No, I think that fumble's kind of indicative of how this whole evening's gone, isn't it?
Without a doubt. I mean,
and given another six, it's caught for a touchdown, and the blowout continues.
And they just continue to roll. And Charles, for you and I, we want the close games, but for them, it has to be so nice to enjoy this big cushion.
I can't remember the last time we saw them play this loose and have this much fun. I think they'd love to be able to capture this game, carry it with them from week to week, and be able to execute like this in all the rest of their games.
Extra point by Gay is up and good. And the lead will swell by one more. After the touchdown, it's Gay to kick this one away. Raymond now on the return. And a good-looking return set up here. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape, up past the 30. Time for another look at this Lions offense. And the turnover last time, that's sort of been symptomatic of their struggles here in this one.
Big word. I like it, though, because you're exactly...
That is going to be taken down. Goff is sacked. Aaron Donald in there to get him again. That is sack number six. One off the NFL record of seven.
I thought there at the end he may have had a chance to release that, but that pocket closed a little too quickly, and down he went.
Yeah, he was certainly trying to do everything he could to extend the life of the play, probably counting in his head. One, two, and then he ran out of time.
So the Lions in possession of the football as we welcome you back. They're looking at second down now as they search for a consolation score.
Meanwhile, Goff's throw complete there to St. Brown.
And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. Good yardage on, after baby. The catch. Let's is that go. Play good for 30 and a first?
At this stage, there's nothing left to do but to keep firing. And if you're a play caller, you may go off your sheet and use some things maybe you hadn't planned to in this game. Maybe that was one of them there that worked.
And a big loss here as he's taken down. A'shaun Robinson bringing the pressure yet again. That's his third sack here tonight.
Exactly what they were looking for. They've been giving up yardage. They've been letting them drive right downfield. But they got a sack right there. How about that for a little bit of revenge?
After the sack, they're staring at a challenge basically from the other side of town. It's second and a country mile. Meanwhile, the throw here is complete. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down.
It's a nice completion, a little bit of run after catch as well to create the yardage that they got. But it is so tough to cover that route, the drag route, because they run it at varying speeds, because the key is to create hesitancy on the defender's part.
Always so empathetic for those DBs, aren't you? And not enough on the throw that time, as that one is incomplete.
This has been a rough one, to put it mildly, for him. And after this one's done, you just feel like at the post-game press conference, this team's going to have a lot of questions and definitely not a lot of answers.
Here comes the Lions punter now, as he's on to kick it away. And they won't risk defending a return here. That one's out of bounds, and it'll be... spotted at the 14-yard line. The offense for Los Angeles returns to the field, and a few kneel downs should just about do it. Now, defensively, they do have all three timeouts, but very little reason to use them at this point. It is a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. Throwing here, Stafford, airing it out deep for Woods. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. Pass the 20. And they're going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just add to their totals.
And to me, that touchdown allows you to start grinning widely on your sideline. I think they pretty much locked this one away.
Now that's the clincher, the proverbial icing on the cake, if you will. Here's Gay now to add the extra point. And this one was over a while ago as they just add on to their big lead. Those are the ones the offensive coordinators dream about. One play drives from that distance. What an effort. It results in the touchdown. Are able to cover this one off. Now, fourth quarter, they felt like they needed the football back. Unfortunately, they couldn't get it.
And I know we brought analytics into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that when a team's expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw here. I just wonder if that number is much more of an anecdotal type of a number. Kind of like when the coaches tell us, well, when you score on special teams, 93% of the time you win the game. I'm still waiting to see that number is empirical.
41 Mike. On first down, gone. He'll get this off to Swift, and he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. 3 yards the gain there, second down. And this one is going to be off the mark, too far out in front.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. Ted took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
One last throw here for Goff. He's going to take a shot for the end zone, and that will be incomplete. They were going for a consolation TD, but it was not to be. And time has run out now on this game. Big offensive explosion help leading them to victory. And the defensive guys, they're just saying, hey, put those points up every week. We'll just keep winning.
They will gratefully accept them, won't they? It makes their job that much easier when they're scoring that many points. Allows them to play with a totally different style and a different flow.